Hey young guys, today I'm at I'm in ebor. It's 3 hours from where I live. And last night I was on the weather report having a look, and they said it's gonna be a cold snap. There was, so that means lots and lots of frost in the morning. Which I was like, yeah, frost, yeah. Not that much, but nah. I've never seen frost like this in my life. Like, I had to wake up straight away this morning. Like, I don't even have to go that far from my fucking camp to come. Like, this is legit, like, 100 meters from my campsite. Like, check how crazy this is. Like, all that white back there is just frost. It's amazing. I've never seen something like that before. Well, yeah, anyway, I'm just looking around here trying to find a composition. Huh. Nothing is here. Yeah, he looks amazing. See those waters? Oh, that's deep. Is it? Oh, no, not deep. There's water everywhere here. Oh yeah. I forgot to say, I got a new camera. I got a Nikon D500, which I really just started using. Got it last Friday I did, so I thought to test it out, I'd come up to ebor. There's a nice walk here I want to do. Cathedral Rock, which I'm gonna film that as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna put this down and get going to work. So I've done a little walk around here and can't find any like big shots that taking my interest. So I started looking down to the ground and I found this really cool shot of what they're called, probably this leaf here, this plant. It's got all this frost on it and it looks so amazing. I've never seen frost like this before in my life, eh? Never. It's fucking cold. Got those shots of the ferns. Yes, I remembered their name. Finally. And got a couple shots of ferns, some sticks and that. But yeah. Just all the detail and everything. I'm loving it. It's amazing. What the frost does to everything. So beautiful. Right now I'm just walking around looking for another composition. It's so peaceful out here. Ooh, that sun's coming up. I'm just following a kangaroo track right now. Which I'm pretty sure it is a kangaroo track. I doubt anyone will walk out here. I love this spider mat because every corner you take, holy crap. Like this right now, it's just so much different. Like this spot here is so ice, so frosty, looks like bloody ice. And the sun's hitting it. Man, that looks amazing.
Holy crap. That looks amazing. Yeah, check this out.
I got a camera. It doesn't pick up as good as I can see it, sadly. But it looks amazing here. So I'm going to set up, take a couple of shots. I'm so glad I came here. It's freezing cold last night in the van, it was. Actually, no. It was cold for a little bit, but it warmed up pretty well. But yeah, I guess some couple of shots here. Oh yeah, it's -1, the temperature is. Last night and now. Hey, Alan, I'm going to walk to the other side, have a look, because nothing's really catching my eye right now, so only thing that is just the detail of everything. Hoping to find a big landscape shot, but I don't think I will. Like, it's cool seeing all this frost everywhere, but it's nothing just like, whoa, amazing. Like, this is amazing to me, but not for an image, I find. But yeah, it's still pretty cool. Like, it's an awesome experience. I've never witnessed this much frost before. It's so beautiful. I'm still blown. Like, but yeah.
How you going, guys? Sorry about that abrupt end to the video. My bloody camera battery ended up dying on me. So yeah, I just ended up packing it up and going back to the camp. I couldn't find any more compositions I liked, and it was so cold, I had enough. And yeah, sorry for me sounding a bit weird. I'm actually sick right now. I came down with the flu, so that's great. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like the video, please. And also follow me on Instagram and Facebook and Flickr. Pull the links down below. And yeah, have a good day.